Hi guys, jumping on for a late night Christmas stream.
I didn't want to get too deep this evening, but I just wanted to thank all of you that have been on this journey with me from the beginning. Those of you that have been there since my diagnosis, feels like a lifetime ago. And it was such a dark time. Like, I didn't think I'd be around to feel this joy again. And most of that's because of you guys. So yeah, I just wanted to say thank you. And I actually picked up some new vitamins recently, recommended to me by one of the girls in my group. It's supposed to help your energy levels and get you like up and ready in the morning, and it really does work. So I'll link them below, and if you want to try them, save yourself some money and use Jess20, which will get you 20% off. I'm just really proud of the platform that we've made together. That's what this is all for, is to help each other. I'll link them below, and that's it for this evening, I think.
It's a really, really quick one because I'm feeling a little bit wiped out, but
I'll see you on the flip side. Bye for now.
Okay, and I just thought I owed it to you all to let you know what was going on, because I know we've been on this journey together the past few months trying to figure out where I was going, what I was doing. We're all going to be okay. And thank you for all the well wishes, and I'll be back with an update very soon. Thank you. Have a...
Your journey with cancer has inspired many, But unlike them, I see the true sickness inside of you. Not only is your cancer fictitious, but you've continued to exploit these lies for donations and sponsorships. Your selfish nature can no longer go unpunished. So today, you will learn to conduct yourself and flush out the lies from within. There is a chain around your neck, held in place by an electronic padlock. There is no key, but the tools for salvation lie in the palm of your hands. These cables are hooked to a nearby generator and must be connected to the cage on your head. Should enough electricity pass through the cage and into the padlock, it will overcharge and unlock. But you must work quickly, for in 1 minute, the generator will power down, and you will remain here forever. You have often told your audience that time is not on your side. Now, your goal of survival becomes a reality. Live or die, the choice is yours. Jessica, but you will not die tonight. Given the nature of your career, I felt it necessary to provide a taste of your own medicine. The generator remains in operation, and the voltage is non-lethal. I will now release you.
Death.
But make no mistake, redemption is not easily granted. It requires sacrifice and a genuine desire for change. Do you have what it takes? The choice is yours.